Hello, I'm Eliot Harper, and welcome to the first episode of the new Data Cloud Buyer's Guide series. In this episode, I'll be breaking down what Salesforce Data Cloud is and how it revolutionizes the way data is managed and used. In today's digital landscape, companies are sitting on massive data sets. Every interaction, whether it's a purchase, an email click, or even just viewing a web page, generates valuable engagement data. But the challenge is in harmonizing this data in order to truly understand your customers, predict their needs, and personalize their experiences at scale. Like many other platform as a service vendors, Salesforce's strength can sometimes be its limitation. The core Salesforce platform is built on a relational transactional database designed for multi-tenant environments. And while this architecture is well suited for handling day-to-day operations, it wasn't designed to manage the vast amounts of data modern businesses generate. Because of this, Salesforce users often find themselves relying on external tools to export data or perform data-intensive tasks and then import those results back into Salesforce. This process, while functional, is far from optimal and can leave companies struggling to scale with growing data demands. Enter Salesforce Data Cloud, a purpose-built platform that's specifically designed to solve this paradigm. At its core, Data Cloud enables organizations to connect all their customer data, no matter where it lives. Whether your data is stored in a mobile app, a data lake, a data warehouse, Salesforce itself, or is collected from website interactions, Data Cloud can ingest and harmonize disparate data sources. And it does this by using both batch processing and real-time ingestion, organizing your data into a unified structured data model. What's more, Data Cloud uses both deterministic and probabilistic methods for identity resolution to unify individual records from various sources. The result? A single, real-time profile that evolves with each customer's activity and behavior. Once your data is harmonized, you can then analyze, segment, and activate it to drive automated customer experiences across Salesforce products. Whether you're adding a contact to a Marketing Cloud journey, or converting a lead in Sales Cloud, or opening a case in Service Cloud, Data Cloud empowers organizations to activate their data at scale. And when I say scale, I mean it. A Data Cloud can handle thousands of requests per second, manage billions of profiles, and provide a petabyte-scale analytics environment. Salesforce has built one of the first, and arguably the most successful, cloud CRM platform of all time. But this platform was never designed to process or scale big data. Data Cloud addresses this limitation and is set to form the foundation of the next generation cloud architecture for Salesforce and to be a game changer for both Salesforce and their customers. Well, I hope this overview has given you a clear understanding of what Data Cloud does and its capabilities. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more insights in Data Cloud and how it can transform your data strategy. See you next time. Thank you.